remember that you finished that comic last week, didn't you?
Yes, but I'm reading it again.
I think you have to read other things, Samet.
There isn't any other thing that I want to read.
Bye-bye, Mom. See you after school.
Are you reading another comic? What is it about?
Oh, it's about Avengers. They are superheroes that save the life of the people and kill the villains. Do you think that the heroes exist?
It's obvious that the heroes don't exist. Don't be silly.
Exercise 4, 5, and 6. See you tomorrow, class.
Help me, help me! There is a lot of fire, it's suffocating!
You're awake.
What happened?
Firefighters found you in a house on fire. What were you doing there? I love superheroes. I thought that I could save the life of the girl that was in the house. But my friends were right. Heroes don't exist. Don't worry. Maybe you are right. You have to sleep a lot. See you later. Bye. That day, I discovered that maybe heroes don't exist, but the real heroes that save the life of the people every day don't need these incredible superpowers to be superheroes.